All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and do this. These are Chris's truck right here. We're going to go ahead and... Here, let me move this. I got to set up on this tripod. I'll just pick one here. We're going to go ahead and put these in. Over $3,000, and the ceramic coated. So, it's like $4,000 worth of crap right here, over $4,000. So the least I could do is, I'll show one putting it in, but we're going to torque them on video. I want to have them documented and being torqued, because there's a lot of money rotating around on this thing. I want to make sure we've done everything we can do to be happy with it, right? I mean, so far it looks pretty happy. So I haven't put these together yet. We took them apart. They lock together pretty good, and the tolerances are real tight on the bearings. These rods are actually, they're a little bit far out on the balance. They're about a couple grams. I did not sand on them because they were really close. So, yeah, we're going with that. I put the heaviest pistons on the lightest rods. That's something that you guys can do without even balancing. If you just get you a little scale and weigh, I mean, you know, at least you can do is weigh the rods and the pistons and put the heaviest piston with the lightest rod. I mean, if you're not going to do a full-on balance, you can at least do that, and at least do a little bit, do something. So we're going to go ahead and get one set on and then torque them. Let me move this real quick so I can get in here. There you go. Let's try that.
What are these, 20 over?
Okay, let's try this. Here, let me get set up. We'll hit pause when we get it in there, so it ain't gonna be a stupid long video. Okay, guys, here, let's just go ahead and turn it.
Last year, more than 5,000 failing bars nationwide closed their doors for good. If things don't change soon, Pirates Tavern in Silver Spring, Maryland will become just another statistic.
This isn't just
anything.
It's a butter.
In 2007, she wanted to bring the steam to her everyday life, so she launched Pirates Tavern.
Being a pirate is the ultimate Peter Pan syndrome, to live like a child and yet be an adult.
From the beginning, pirates only attracted a tiny customer base of Renaissance fairy actors and career pirates.
I'm gonna go ahead and take it over here. Let's just take a quick look here, real quick. Hang on. Here, let's just turn it around. My hands are all oily. Hang on. All right, let's just look around here. We're going to put them in. A lot of these, they're actually tighter than stock ones. I mean, they should be, right? With how the notch is in it. Make sure you blow that off. Like, get it, get the bearing set, get it centered, get it to where it's nice and beautiful. I mean, and then blow that off, because on these rods, now I don't know, this is the only set of aftermarket rods I've never done any yet. This is it. But it will shave. It's such a tight fit to get in there. There will be little metal fragments right there. Don't leave that there. Make sure you blow that off. Pay attention. And yeah, so other than that, we're going to start shoving them in. Here we go. Hang on. Getting them all lubed up. Kind of nastily lubed up, but it'll be all right. We'll put a little more on the shoulder. On top right before we get it in. We're just getting all set up here. Hang on. All right, we're going to play with how to put these together. Because they're like a press fit. They're like a main on a gas burner. Kind of tap in there, which is nice. I mean, they're tight. So, we'll play with it here, see if we can get a good system for them.
Ready? So, are you recording or not?
Serving food that is undercooked. What makes you ashamed?
I have an establishment
get.
Pick it up like this. All right, we'll put the other one on, and then we'll... walk it down real easy on it. Put a little stuff on it. And we got the bolts done, too, but we'll do them both. Thank you. Okay. We might go ahead and put that extension on that. Now we'll check side clearance. All right. Check side clearance. Before you torque the rod, that way you don't take any chance of twisting the bearing loose or sideways or anything. Tight. So we're 16 thousandths. 17. 18. 18 is nice and tight. So 18,000 side clearance. Between one and two rods. Oh, well, I recorded it. We got enough video. We don't need to write it down. Now we'll go 65. We'll walk it down real easy. These, when you tighten these mains down, they actually get, they have a personality. You can kind of tell an engine's personality when you get done with tightening mains by just how it spins, how it feels. How it's like a, whatever. Maybe I'm thinking too much into it, but I believe it. So we got 12 to 20. 12 to 22, 12 to 24, I don't remember what the exact spec is. I know it's 12, 24 is, 22 is a little high. Let's see what happens. Alright, go ahead and pause it now. Hang on just a second, guys, we don't need to record all this.
So is it recording now? You're not recording. What?
Okay. So what do we got between 5 and 6?
That's 3 and 4.
Oh yeah, whatever. Close to 17. Yep. Wow, so they got their. Yes, they, between the crank and the new rods, they're good. 17 on both of them so far.
I
See how that does. Oh, yeah. Okay, this is back. This is 5-6. See what they did on 17 again.
That's why I still get my yearly boosters from my cootie shows.
Oh, no, I don't think. That'll be a little oil pressure bleeder.
HPV can cause certain cancers when your child grows up. Decades worried, HPV can affect men and females. But you can help protect your child by taking the first step. The CDC recommends HPV vaccination at the age of 12 to help protect against certain cancers.
A cancer?
Not a child. Don't wait. Talk to your child's doctor about HPV vaccination today.
They keep the lead 100%
online. And get the word out that more change for 7 days.
There you go. Get the other one set up. Hang on. Put a little bit on here. We already got the bolts done, but a little bit never hurt.
Last one.
That's it, our work is done with the rods. We just spent $4,000. Holy crap. But let's see, let me pull this up. Figured out video, because that's a, I mean, that's, yeah. $4,000 is actually pretty light. It's actually more than $4,000 by the time he spent all the money on it. Let's turn it around here. Let's see if we can. Oh, hang on. All right, yep, 25-minute long video. I think for those freaking rods, it's worth it. So we got them all torqued down. Check protrusion here in a minute. Yeah, let's do that real quick, actually. Okay, actually, Chris was here when we was checking protrusion before we disassembled it, and that's when we saw a bunch of pumping crap with rods. Everything was...
I couldn't even spin it.
The red one?
Yeah.
You don't need that. It's,
it makes my life easier.
Hang on, let me see real quick. I want to bar it over real quick, kind of to let it make sure I'm free. Just to try to throw those pistons around in there a little bit and see where they're going to relax at so when we measure protrusion. Right.
No better way to relax after a long day of anything. Purely, none is painful. And Domino's
You know what? I'm not going to write them down. We're going to record them. So, make it faster. Where are we at? Cylinder 8? You're past 10. 20. 30. Ah, 32 and a half. Dang beauty. It's gonna run good. You notice how she's spinning it easy, Chris? 33.
It was silver 4.
Silver 5. Cookies. 10, 20, 32. So it was Raj.
32 on silver
2. You're almost there. You're like right there. So 0. 10, 20, 30. 32 on cylinder what?
6.
6.
Looking good, Chris. I don't have to use a hammer this time.
Come on, fill the lock. You got long ones. See how smooth that is? Oh, you can't use it away.
I can't.
You can smooth like that. Okay. 0, 10, 20. 30, oh, 34 and a half.
Cylinder 3.
Love that, that's beautiful. 34 and a half, you're gonna have some compression. Which might test the head gaskets. Numbers are good though, I mean, golden. Don't, 34. Yeah, so it was rods. Rods were all bent. It went up right to where we expected. So the numbers are golden. But we just can't deck the block no more. Almost there, 10, 20. That is dead nuts, even 35. Wait. Oh, that got stuck. Go all the way around. Do it again. Come on. All the way. I want to see it again.
I'm scared.
Okay. First of all, I wanted to make sure that all the officers. Okay, 10, 20. 35. So that's 35. So they're right at the top. So Tanner did good. The witness marks that we've got on the block here were good that they were left. Because if we would have kept chopping away at it, then we'd be dealing with pistol protrusion. Either shaving the tops of pistons, which you can't shave the tops of pistons once it's ceramic coated, you're done. So, you know, on a future rebuild, what you do is you take 10 off the top of a piston, cut it, and then push rods. So, way up there. All right, that's it. That's a good enough day. We might put the oil pan on. We might put some stuff on. It's Sunday. I don't know. It's 3 o'clock on Sunday. We're just playing around. So, but short block. Rotating assembly appears very happy. Very, very happy. So good day. All right, guys. Have a good day.